Have you ever found yourself in a position where you didn't want to answer a question? So after looking at a lot of footage of Elizabeth Holmes of Theranos, Adam Neumann of WeWork, and Trevor Milton of Nikola, I realized that there's some really great strategies to not answer a question. So, number one, zoom out and talk about the big vision.
What the innovations are with Theranos, because there's the technology itself. How can you do, you know, run all of these tests with such a small amount of blood? And
that's
why hasn't anybody done this before? To the fact that you publish your costs,
true,
the fees for all of these tests online, which is not the way healthcare is done, by the way. just talk about all the innovations along the way.
Sure. So our belief fundamentally is that the answer to our challenges in healthcare lies in engaging and empowering the individual. And if we can connect with people so that they begin to understand that they have this basic human right to get access to information about their body that can change their life.
As you can see, you don't have to answer a question if you are that broad, if you zoom out so far that what you're saying is still true. But no one understands the details, no one knows what exactly you mean, and no one really can refute what you said because you kinda did answer the question. So, don't wanna answer the question, zoom out as far as possible, use the biggest words you can, and string the words together to form sentences that no one understands. Number two, if you still have a question you don't wanna answer, then try the giveaway. Question comes, you just have a giveaway for the audience, so everybody is distracted.
Explain a little bit about what this is. It's sort of like a social network for everyone who is a WeWork customer. Is that
so? There's two different parts. There's the We membership and WeOS. If you are if you have We membership, you have access to all of our physical spaces, and the platform behind We membership is WeOS. But also, just as something to everybody here, we'll talk afterwards about the service store. But anybody here who checks out and signs up for the service store, we're gonna give the crowd today 3 months of We membership on WeWork to experience what a We membership is. And all you have to do to get that is go to store.wework.com, sign up, and you'll immediately get 3 months. You need to put the code of TC Disrupt, and you will be in. We're gonna keep that open till the end of the day, and everyone can experience for themselves what a We membership is.
Who cares about the question? If you just gave value to the audience, everybody is happy, and nobody really wants to have a follow-up. So you can now say and do whatever you want. Number three, the long tangent. Why would you answer a question directly if you can take a minute or hour-long tangent to never ever get to the point? In order for you to understand my answer, I first have to talk about these 20 things, and hopefully at the end of it, you forgot your question.
What is the product that you are trying to create in the world, or products, and why is that important to you?
Yeah, I mean, it has been a pretty crazy, incredible ride getting here. We were private for for a few years, and a lot of people ask, you know, why'd you go public? Well, mainly it was because of WeWork. Once WeWork came around, there's a big glass house, the cracks started coming, the whole thing fell down overnight, and you know they wanted to see our entire business model. When investors prior to WeWork. We're not really just a truck builder, we're actually a technology infrastructure play.
The great thing about that is it doesn't even have to make any sense. As soon as you start talking about something completely different, people are going to politely wait for you to make sense. And if you just talk for long enough, they're gonna forget the starting point, they're gonna forget the question. So there's many more than these. I just want to give you three highlights. How can you avoid answering a question? I hope you liked the video, and until next time.